Time to go, boy. Just hold on there, boy. Won't take long, boy. Let's go, boy. Easy, boy. Gotta be done. Thank you.
run it clear, no sir.
Yeah.
Hey there, friend. How can I help you?
Doing okay?
Pretty standard fare these days. If you'd take some time to practice your work, I could give you more money in future, you know?
Guess I should head out there hunting again.
Seems I buy this near every day.
Thank you. For your help.
Good, good. Okay. Well.
Morning, sir. Let's get those sins washed away.
Just to be honest, it was all a big misunderstanding.
See ya.
You ain't a tourist, so I'm guessing you're a bounty hunter. Posters usually go up on that wall there.
Yes. American ingenuity. European sophistication.
Well, well.
And above all, good manners. All here in West Elizabeth.
Word is, he's made a home out of an old mine up in the Big Valley Mountains. But you might want to leave that one on the wall.
Yeah. Went Holmes?
I didn't expect to run into no one out here.
Funny how far a man's debts will follow him. You got some money for me, boy? I seen your name in our ledger.
You're with the German? Look, I got it for you. It's just, I don't got it yet. It's up in them hills.
You panning for it?
Hunting it. I tracked this cougar. It's rare. Lily white coat. The pelt will more than cover what I owe.
If I'm skinning anything, I'm skinning you, boy.
Please, I'm out of work. It's the only way you'll get paid, and all the hard work's already done.
Fine. Move.
We'll, need our horses. It's, quite a trip.
Yeah. Boy. All right, drive, boy. Let's get where we're going. Drive!
Okay, follow me.
Drive!
I'm driving.
Make me come out here, make me chase all over this goddamn mountain.
Hey, you knew it was a risk.
I didn't know nothing. Your name's all I knew.
Well, the German-speaking fella then, Mr. Strauss, he knew my work situation was precarious, that this whole thing was a risky venture.
Wait, risky? Am I at risk now? Are you threatening me, Winton Holmes?
I ain't. No, certainly not. Sir, I'm merely stating, a man without a job, with limited prospects, at those rates, repayment was by no means guaranteed. I said I'd do my best, and I did.
You're continuing to annoy me.
We're going right here, up the stream.
Hey, how about this then? I guarantee repayment. Because I'm gonna get that money out of you. If I gotta squeeze you like a lemon, it's coming out.
Yeah, of course. We're onto it now, okay? We're onto it now. The cash is in that cougar, mister. Sure as pumpkins ain't cauliflowers, the cash is in that cougar.
It better be. Or I'll turn you into a goddamn cauliflower.
Up here. We ain't too far now. What I know about cats, this one's rare as hen's teeth. I mean, you ever seen an alabaster wildcat?
The big thing about cougars is they see you, not the other way around.
That may be, but you'd see this one. I've been hunting with my pa. Shot all kinds of cats. Never one like this. In another life, I'd have sought my fortune outdoors. Not in the hot, stinking belly of a tar pit.
I ain't interested in your regrets or your life story, Mr. Holmes. Just your damn money. Drive.
Her den. We should leave the horses. Easy.
All right. Show me.
You'll see her soon. Quiet now. Won't be able to miss her shining in the dark. You hear that? There's a cougar in here. And I bet she's white as virgin cotton. Thank you.
tunnel diverges up here. I'll take the left, you go right, and we'll see if we don't converge down a ways. And look out for her.
Yeah, yeah. What? That'd be rare. Get out of here, horse. Your man ain't coming. Yep.
Dime a dozen these days.
Thank you. Complete stranger saved me from certain demise.
Fine thing to do, helping a feller out like that.
I hoped I'd run into you again. I'd really like to pay you back in some way, you know? Hey, I got plenty of credit at this store here. You know, you pick out anything you want, free of charge.
All right, sounds good.
What do you need, partner?
That's real nice.
Outside, got bit by his own trap.
One good deed deserves
another. He said he'd cover me if I put something on his tab. I'm the reason he still got that leg.
Oh, that idiot. A few folks around here would rather you'd left him there. But hey, if that's what he wants, take a look around. Good choice. I'll let him know.
Pick something up. Thanks again.
Glad to hear it. Least I could do.
What?
What's in your head, friend?
Can I take you somewhere, mister?
Well, what's eating you, partner?
Eating me?
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll dry up.
What?
See, I'm, Hey, can I ask you a strange question? I mean, it sounds ridiculous, but I'm on the level.
I don't have a clue what you just said.
Well, I'm sorry, sport. There's these funny rock carvings. They look a bit like this.
Okay.
Yeah, well, the thing is, I sort of, like, really badly have to find all of them. Now, it's sort of a puzzle thing of me. I know, it sounds ridiculous, but I'm on the up and up, and it's really important.
Little rock carvings.
Yeah, exactly, little rock carvings.
What do you want to do with them?
Well, it's sort of very complicated, and you'll think I'm jazzed if I tell you.
You're what?
Drunk.
Are you?
No, I wish. No, I'm, lost. It's a long story. Can you find the carvings?
I have no idea.
Well, I sort of need them. Hey, listen, if you find them, I'll pay you handsomely. Send me details, if you can. Here's my card.
And if I can't?
Well, I'm sure you can, sport. I'm sure you can. Francis Sinclair.
Arthur Morgan.
Pleasure.
I don't understand. Why do you need these things?
Well, I told you. If I told you, you'd think I was on the hooch.
The what?
I'm gonna have a lie down. I don't feel very well. And neither would you if... Yeah, but, hey, what harm could it do?
What a lunatic. Yep. Yep. Slow up now. Nasty. Go. I will be sorry until my dying day. Yeah. Easy there.
dead end. You got nowhere to go, bounty hunter.
I ain't here to kill you.
Wouldn't matter if you were. There's only one way out of here, and that's through me.
Come easy. I'll say something to the law.
It ain't gonna be easy. You're gonna have to draw on me to get me out. You might have found me, but you won't beat me, bounty hunter. Bounty hunt, son of a bitch! Damn you! What the hell?
Let's tie up that shooting arm. This is very kind of you.
We're going back to Strawberry.
Say to do it right. You duel a man and you ought to put him down. Not
for a man with a bullet in him, you talk a lot.
My younger days, I would have put one in the middle of you.
Take a nap, old man.
Uh-huh. I wish you'd killed me back there. A real man would have killed me.
I kind of regret not killing you.
That's Big Josh, all right.
Hey! He looks heavy. Can we... take that bounty off of you?
I can manage him fine.
How are we gonna kill him?
I don't deserve this. I deserve to go out with some damn honor. I live by...
I don't deserve to have to listen to this. The cells here are really comfortable.
You trying to be winsome, bounty hunter?
Always. I'm a regular charmer. Now come on. You're coming with me. Got Brown here.
Ah, Mr. Brown.
Come on now.
Make him comfortable downstairs.
Me up. Forget about me. Now, leave me to my peace. You hear? I want peace.
Pay's right here. He make you work for it?
He duelled me, so I'd say that's a yes.
Lucky you're still here.
Lucky? That ain't what I call it. Honest of you.
Yeah!
Good evening, miss. Sure.
Problem?
You got someplace that I can take you?
Can I get a ride, please, partner?
What's your destination, friend?
Rhodes, please.
Take some time to rest up. Gonna be a long road. Ha!
Why, hello. Come on in. What can I do for you, huh? That gun seems to be well taken care of. You're gonna buy something, right? Listen, you won't take all day, will you? Looks like you're taking care of that weapon. Good to see. Well, if that gun ain't shining, glad you take care of what's yours. I can improve the accuracy of that, you know. You'll appreciate the improvement. You're gonna buy something, right? Listen, you won't take all day, will you?